Hello and welcome to the world of Pride, and I'm your host, the one and only Kippy Love. And as you can see, they just added this new Minecraft Gotham City Batman, The Dark Knight, which is pretty cool, you know. You play as Robin and all the other characters, Batwoman, Catwoman, you name it. But anyway, we're just going to play the regular. I might buy it later, some of that's like $7.99 or some of that, but I'm just going to play the regular game. I'm playing the regular game, normal, without cheating. Isn't that terrible? Actually know how to play without cheating. So I've got to watch my back so I don't get killed or, you know, attacked by anything. So I'm trying to do this all natural. Okay, gotta be careful. Uh-oh. Some stuff fell down here. Yeah, I can't get across there without... I gotta be careful because there could be a monster in there or something fall down. So I gotta be careful here. I'm gonna explore back up here where I was. Yeah, I gotta be very careful not to get attacked by anything up there or down here. See. Yeah, it could be something there or up there that can shoot at me. I think I was up here before and I got lost or so I'm gonna go back down this way. And let's see, go down here. Oh, there's a monster right there. So get myself ready. Boom. Okay. Up this way without getting attacked. Let's go back down here. You know, I saw a spider in here somewhere. Gotta be careful. Oh, there's that monster. Oh, come on, get up here. Switch. Oh, shoot, there's the spider. Good. But I didn't know that black monster was down there, so I gotta be careful. Crap. Give me my weapon. Boom, 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 boom. Alright. Now kill that green thing. Alright. Now, gotta be careful. Gotta be careful. My heart length is gone, so. Oh, shoot. Now, wait a minute. Let's get back up here. Wait. Okay. Now, stay right there. Don't you move. Let's get another light out so we can put a light up here. And we're going in that direction, but we gotta make sure we get ready. All right, now get my weapon. Okay. Okay, let's light up that corner up there too. Gotta be careful. Unless there's a monster up there, could be falling down on me, so let's light the side up here. Shoot. Nope, I don't want to go that way. Let's get up here. Wait for these monsters to come after me. Oh, shoot. No. Stay right there. Okay. Now I gotta watch. Okay, got that. Now I gotta watch out for that monster. Oh shoot, I'm stuck. Okay, good. Okay, put another light down here. Come on. That helped me out a little bit. I got some of the stuff. I didn't get all of what I wanted, but. Okay, now we gotta be careful up here because I'm gonna jump across here. So let's put one right here. Okay, now we're going to destroy this and destroy this right here. Boom, boom. Okay, now we gotta eat a piece of meat. Boom. Okay, now we gotta stay alive long enough to rejuvenate. Okay, make sure nobody sneaks up behind me. Oh crap, not you again. Come on, come on, come on. Right there. Oh, blow up. Oh, blow up, blow up. All right, thank you. Well, it's not where I wanted to fall, but we're gonna go back up there and see if I can find what I dropped up there. What he blew up. I gotta put a light in here. Boop. Now go back up. Light up a little bit more so I'm not totally in the dark. Boom. There we go. And definitely don't want to fall down there. Nope. Okay, let's see if there's nothing up here. Good. Gotta be careful not to fall and break my neck. So I know where I'm at on the outside. All right, let's go back up. There we go. Alright. Go back to where we came so I can. To the front world. Phew. Shoot. Thank you.
Oh, what? Damn. Oh, wow.